So, ladies and gentlemen, how are you?
Good. Awesome.
Nice. Now you're traveling India.
Yes.
So, today, right now, you are in observatory. This observatory was constructed by Maharaja Sawai Jai Singh. Jai Singh, founder of Jaipur city, was great mathematician, great astronomer, great astrologer. Actually, in India, astrology is very important thing. For every important work, we use astrological chart and horoscope to know how is our planetary position. When child is 3-4 years, now first thing education. So we consult by the astrologer. That day is good for admission in the school. One auspicious time. Then he made these structures. Now please come this side. Maharaja Palace.
Yes.
So whenever Maharaja was here, he used to come. He used to calculate all things here. So he made here. Now see, this is our sundial. The central wall, there is geographical north and south. So when sun rising from eastern side, wall shadow comes left. Afternoon when sun comes this side, now see, sun is over there. So we use this part afternoon. Please come here, I show you how we move. Same this, so you need that angle 51 degree out, because latitude of the UK. But Jaipur is 27 degrees, so this angle is 27 degree pointing to the north pole is coming out. So sun rising this side, shadow for there, and afternoon near AM and PM. There is 90 degrees all quadrant for 6 hours. 12 o'clock noon, this wall shadow comes here.